This little ad was created by Weebon using Canva, a YouTuber. So we thought we might try this in Kdenlive. So here is the one that we created in Kdenlive. So if you want to see the tutorial, a tutorial is coming soon. So make sure to subscribe so that you don't miss out. Thank you again for watching.